Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're here with another review. Today we're going to look at some Venom figures from Hasbro. These are from Spider-Man 3 movie. This Venom was coming in a package with a mouth. See right here on the catalog. This Venom was coming as a package with a mouth. Even though on the image it looks more black, here you can see it's more like a purple. But yeah, and the other one, it's this right here. It's the Venom Symbiote. And it was coming with in a pack with Spider-Man, but I don't have this Spider-Man right now. So, but I think this this Venom trap and Venom symbiote format looking really nice if you want to have a Venom diorama. Plus, they also look good with this Venom, who is also from this line, and he is more black, if I'm being honest. Many Venom symbiotes and stuff. That's really nice. It's the same figure, you can notice only some small difference on the paint job. You can notice this small difference on the pink of the tongue. This one is lighter pinkish coloration, though, while this one looks more like purple. And on the coloration, is that this one looks more like bluish, purplish, if I'm being honest, with this gray stuff on it, while when it should be all white. And this one looks more gray with silver metallic coloration. And it doesn't come with this one with any accessories like these webs, spider webs, that this one was coming. He was part with a set with Sandman and Spider-Man. But this one comes with this giant trap, so I guess it's okay. As far as articulation goes, you can rotate the head like that. Has up and down, left, right, has a nice ball joint right here on his head. And you can rotate the chest area like this. You can has a ball jointed shoulder. You can move the elbows like this. And you can rotate his arms right here, his hands 360, both of them actually. And as far as the legs goes, you can move them however you like left or right. You can go them straight or on the sides, it depends on the articulation right here. And you can bend the knees, like pretty much actually the same articulations that this figure had, that we recently reviewed. So, yeah, it's a very nice, okay figure, I would say. My only issue is about the coloration. It's not that it's bad or I don't like it, but you know, I have two of them and I would prefer only the very black one. Let me show you this trap. It looks really nice. You can see this nice Venom symbiote star that he has put like these web things all over this giant mouth. It opens and closes like this. This is how it stands, but when the tongue goes upwards, the trap closes and somebody gets trapped, I assume, probably Spider-Man. So this is a very nice cool feature. The other that looks like tree is this Venom symbiote. Underneath here you can see the Hasbro logo 2006 from Marvel, made in China. He has this big, all this, he has this nice black base full of this Venom symbiote stuff all over his place. Definitely looks like Venom, like a tree, I don't know. And he can rotate his arms 360, both of them, like this. The face, the mouth is open, you can see the head right here. And yeah, you can use it for something like a Venom traps also, you know, for to fight the enemies. I don't know. Maybe if somebody goes close, it attacks him somehow. Yeah. But still looks really okay. I like this silver coloration that they have added on the face, on the eyes. I would prefer though if they had made it more white and not this silver coloration, if I'm being honest. And this is from behind part, it has this black hole, I don't know why. I don't remember why, but yeah, anyway. So this was, guys, the Spider-Man versus Venom symbiote set and the Venom Giant Oz Trap set from Hasbro, Spider-Man 3 movie. Thank you for watching the video, hope you enjoyed it and it helped you out. I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.